Buddhist scholar B. Allen Wallace said, "We're living in a world that contributes in a major way to mental fragmentation, disintegration, distraction, and decoherence. We're always doing something, and we allow little time to practice stillness and calm. We don't appreciate the living present because our monkey minds, as Buddhists call them, vault from thought to thought like monkeys swinging from tree to tree. Rest in stillness and focus on just being. Thanks for watching."